Hey guys, welcome back to Let's Play Banjo-Tooie for the Nintendo 64 Kazooie. Burn this guy! But he ran away. Now we're heading this way. I think we missed a few notes here. Wait, how many notes do we have in this, in the main world? Well, the main map. Haiti on 100, 2 on 4 Jinjo, 3 on 4 moves, and 3 on 10 G's. Well, the G's are from the Jinjo, so when we'll have a Jinjo family complete, we'll get a G key. Okay, why is shaking? Inside another digger tunnel. Does this sound remind you of someone? And guess who's back? Klungo! Hey buddy, how's it going? Don't very well. Klungo, vermin seeking minion. Oh, not you again. Arr, Mr. Sid, Klungo must stop you or get more beatings. Well, give you a beating too. No, Klungo win this time. That's no point to try. Yeah, it doesn't feel very good. Red potions! Wow, rar, not Klungo squash. It's not really harder. Yeah, as you can see, his aim increased a little with his potion. Yeah, it's not really harder at all. It's very easy. By the way, the potion you will drink are totally random. There we go! Still not very hard, except for the last time you fight him, it's pretty hard. Beer and bird beats poor Klungo again. It can be good for your health, Klungo. Why not retire? No, mistress needs me. Klungo will return for more beatings. Then work on new potion. Oh, foot Lungo, seriously. When he'll stop, who knows? Maybe he'll never stop. Anyway, let's just continue our little adventure! It's Lohag Wasteland! And this is where we actually will learn our last and final move on this, on the main world. And final egg! Clockwork Kazooie eggs! The ultimate eggs for you to all! A clockwork bomb that's remote controlled. That's all! Yeah, you only have 10 of them. That'd be all! Dismiss! Let me show you what it does. Use the control stick to move the bomb around and detonate it by pressing B.
Yay! Wahoo Kazooie!
Yay! Dumbass. Yeah, those eggs are very useful at some part, especially at the final boss. Yeah, no kidding, you need those eggs for the final boss. Or else it's nah-huh, you can fight it. Yeah, after those nuts, we still have only 10 notes to find. One of them is a Minjo, by the way. Which is the Minjo. I'll go for the orange one. Yeah, I knew it! Another pink one. Just one left. Just one left, it will have all the pink Jinjos. I know where the rest of the notes are. Let's go. By the way, this is the portal to the last world. Which are we at? Here are the notes. Now we have all 100 notes of this world. Well, the main world. We still have one dungeon to find though. I think there's no cheeto page in there. Yeah, just like the music, the world is pretty weird. Queue here to ride in the great bubble elevator out to the clouds. This is Jiggy Wiggy's altar of knowledge. Press B to view the mighty one was done. Yeah, the number of Jiggy with a Jiggy Wiggy face is the number of Jiggy you need, the number of Jiggy left to find before you can actually do the puzzle for this world. So I think we can actually do the Grunty Industry puzzle, but we're not doing that yet. We're going to Turtle Land. You can follow me, that won't change thing. Wait, how many times have I been recording? 5 minutes, I think. Yeah, I think it's only been 5 minutes. I mean, we didn't do a lot. Okay, here we go in one of the worlds that don't really like this world, but I don't really hate it too. Don't touch me, stupid dinosaur! Okay, what I will do at the start of this war is try to kill this dumbass over there. Yeah, if you shoot them to 40, explode! Okay, what we'll do at the start of this world, instead of that, we're going up there. And this is where we'll learn the spring shoes move! Spring shoes, step shoes. I help pleasure all the read. I jump to get there, and I'll teach. Choose your spot with the greatest care. Only one jump for the burden bear. Burden bear. That'd be all. Dismiss! Okay, what's in there? Oh, the train station! That's where let's go. Okay, now let's get that fucking... let's get that guy. Oops. You'll never get Jiggy from Ragnar Tribe. We got big touch armor. Yeah, from the front, but not from the back. What you do is... kill those guys. Ew, you can see his butt. You can do that! Not fair, found cabin armor. Oh, there's not so easy, still 4 of us left. Yeah, there are 5 of these guys killed total. Now let's call the train here. Japan's better address on which world. Oh yeah, we need to open the door. I know where the switch is, but it's not around here. And there's just another Minjo. The proof! Set, I got the proof. Burn, baby, burn! Oh, Hey there. You not come past, no one gets an Ogle Boggle cave, they bad men. Why is that then? We Ungabuggas want to rule all territory of the land. Ogles want to share, they bad. Okay, you are bad. Okay, a Jinjo and a Ragnar. Whoops. Let's do it the natural way. Bang with the ass. Okay, this is all a maze. You can only do it with the Clockwork Kazooie. Just try to find the owls. And a Ragnar. Where is your ass? Okay. There we go. Two down, one left. Three left. Now, it's a gentle turn. Can you go on this one? Where am I? Wrong one. We have 10 seconds left before we go boom. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one, boom. Jinjo? No. Come on! Yeah, it's been a while we heard this music. No! Yeah, we can always do that, it's a little shortcut. Nope, there's no hole up there. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching. Please thumbs up and subscribe, like always, it'll be very appreciated, and stay tuned for the next part, bye!